Good evening. Would you believe in this quaint little townhouse in suburbia, America, holds a history of evil? No one knows the cause of the evil that lurks here, but needless to say, it won't stop anytime soon.
Well, not all monsters wear costumes.